I'm Jane Gallagher, and I'm from Fox River Valley Pony Club.
I'm Jessica Wittenberg, and I'm part of the Friends and Alumni Group for the Fox River Valley Pony Club.
I'm Colin Gallagher from Fox River Valley Pony Club.
My name is Kenzie Wittenberg, and I'm part of the Friends and Alumni Group for Fox River Valley Pony Club.
So today we're going to be making a rubber curry comb for our briar. For this craft you'll need cardboard, paper, a Sharpie in your color of choice, a pencil, scissors, and hot glue. Okay. So to start this, first you're gonna trace out the base of your curry comb. It should look something like this. Then take your scissors and cut it out. So I colored both sides of this black with my Sharpie because I didn't like how it was brown. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put on the rubber parts, and they're actually just gonna be made out of hot glue. So you're gonna put, hopefully you can get thin lines so that you can put on more rows. I don't have a lot of success with this, but you can try it. And so wait for it to dry before you set it down. So I was only able to get two rings on it, but I know there's normally three. So now that the bottom of it is done, now it's time to make the handle. So now what we're gonna do is cut a strip. It doesn't have to be super thick or super thin, and it doesn't have to be long. Just kind of make it so that you'll be able to fiddle around with it, and then color it if you want, color it the same color as your base. So I finished coloring the paper on both sides, and I think it's a little bit thick, so I'm just gonna trim it a little bit. Maybe trim it that way too. So then I'm gonna take the end and I'm gonna bend it like this. And I'm gonna put some hot glue on the tip. And then I'm gonna put it down with the flap on the inside. Then I'm gonna measure out how thick I want it. So I think I want it like that. So then I'm gonna cut off the excess over here. And then I'm going to put hot glue on this end, and I'm also going to flip it over. And then just to make sure that it stays, I'm gonna use my fingernails. I'm just gonna kind of put it on the inside and press it down. So there you have it. It's a nice rubber curry comb for your briar. Thanks for watching.